Como é que a malta da QSU? Estou um bocadinho constipada, mas não faz mal. Hoje vou jogar um jogo que aí finalmente chama-se Neko Para, que acho que quer dizer Cat's Paradise.
Para, este jogo é uma visual novel, e fala sobre um rapaz que se mudou de casa dos pais e vai abrir uma pastelaria, confeitaria, que vai se chamar La Soleil. E quando ele se mudou, vieram com ele duas raparigas gato que gostam muito dele. E pelos vistos, neste mundo existem raparigas gato que são tipo animais que são humanos na mesma, mas pronto, têm orelhas de gato e rabinho de gato e são mesmo carinhos. E pronto, os humanos usam-nas e educam-nas, criam-nas como animais de estimação. E pronto, elas adoram este rapaz, a quem as chamam Master, e então decidiram ir com ele e pediram muito para ele ficar, para ele deixar ficar e juntos tomarem conta da nova pastelaria que ele vai abrir. E portanto, vamos ver como será esta novela visual.
Yes, the sky is blue. This should be the most of the boxes then. I wipe the sweat off my forehead with my arm. Ok, a clicar no ecrã para avançar. As the moving truck disappear from view, ok, eles parecem estar em mudanças. Although it was early April and only the beginning of spring. Today's weather was quite nice. It was even a bit hot. Ok, estou a dizer que esteve calor, o tempo esteve bom. Well, it's a good day for a new start. É um bom dia para um novo começo. I turned my head to look at the empty bakery, which didn't even have any signage yet. The brand new exterior wall had a western look with a predominantly white and brown motif. There was also a large window which let lots of sunlight. And finally, there were the words that displayed the name of the bakery, La Soleil. Ok, parece uma bakery. Uma cena de fazer uma confeitaria que se chama La Soleil. Instead of the proper French article Le, it was La Soleil, meaning the sun. Ok, era uma confeitaria que se chamava O Sol. This was a nod towards the name of the shop of someone I admired. Now that I am on my own, I'll have to do my best. I softly murmured to myself. From here on out, no one will tell me what to do. I was going to start completely anew despite the stature of my family's name and everything that I had happened up until now. I alone would decide my path and take responsibility for what I do. In exchange for that freedom, I can't blame anyone else for what happens. Still, although I was a bit worried, the thought of what I lay ahead made me break into a smile. All right. In any case, I'd better get all these things cleaned up. I took a deep breath and got my spirits back up. I stepped into the new smelling bakery. Ok, parece que esta rapariga ou pessoa vai trabalhar aqui na nova confeitaria. Hello? Cashew, what's with this big box? In front of me was a large box I didn't recognize. In fact, there were two of them. Ok, ele não está a reconhecer estas caixas. Fragile, delicate. Ok, eram caixas frágeis. Absolutely, this side up. If thrown, your company will be in trouble. Ok? The warnings were going overboard. They were getting annoying. Even if these are baking supplies, I don't remember buying anything quite like this. First off, they were boxes that looked like they came from my house. If there were For the bakery, there's no way I wouldn't remember buying them. There were no tags from the moving company either. All there was were those warning labels. Well, I'll know for sure once I open the them. Ok, tem pessoas lá dentro. Hã? Ok. Oh, it's just a cat, huh? Just a troublesome cat, jeez. Phew, thank goodness. Looks like I fooled him. That was close. Chocolate, better be careful. Meow! Like that would fool me. What are you doing, Chocola? A long time no see, right, master? Ok, é uma gatinha! We just saw each other at home yesterday, you know. That is true, Chocolate Cases, haha. More important than that, listen up, those movers were really mean. So they were picking up Chocola, right? And they said, this box is heavy, so be careful with it. Chocola wanted to hiss at them all of a sudden. Chocola really did! Okay, ela fala tipo... na terceira pessoa. Okay, ela estava a passar. Well, compared to the rest of the things, you are heavy. She ignored what I said. Chocola puffed out of... you could say that she was always happy-go-lucky. Or rather, she preoccupied herself with only what was in front of her. Well, I guess that was how you described Chocola. While I was getting ready to move, I did wonder why I didn't see you. Ok, caixa 2. Long time no see, master. My nose was itchy because the inside of the moving truck was dusty. Ok, elas vieram dentro do caminhão das mudanças. Why is Vanilla here too? Whatever Chocola is, I am too. Ok, elas têm que andar sempre juntas pelos vistos. Besides, cat girls don't dislike tight spaces. Ok, elas são cat girls. Oi! Also, they said, this book is heavy, so be careful with it, in regard to me. Ok, os gajos que andavam a fazer as mudanças disseram que elas eram pesadas, of course. So I was also mad, just steaming. Again, huh? In any case, Chocola Vanilla, get out of here. Ok, ele está a dizer para elas irem embora. It was at my wish's end with the large boxes that had suddenly shown up. Anyhow, Chocola and Vanilla got out of their boxes. Finally! Why is no one picking up the phone? Just what is Shigur doing? Hang up after trying to call my little sister. There was no way that Chocola and Vanilla could have gotten mixed in with the rest of the boxes in the first place. On the outside, cat girls look almost like humans. Okay, as raparigas gato quase que parecem humanos, quase. They can understand words and can talk just like us. Elas podem entender pessoas e falar como nós. But more than humans, cat girls were closer to normal cats. After all, cat girls had ears and tails just like cats do. Ok, elas têm... elas são diferentes dos humanos porque têm orelhas e cauda. They were genetically modified humanoid cats that were commonly referred to as cat girls. These days, cat girls fit into society as pets in families or partners to humans. Ok, elas são como pets, animais de estimação para os humanos. Lol. My little sister really loves to dot on cat girls. So our family has 6, including Chocola and Vanilla. Oh Jesus, 6 cat girls. Ok, eles têm. A família dele tem 6 raparigas gato. In any case, they couldn't have mailed themselves all on their own. Mailing living things through the post would be impossible for one thing. There's no way my parents would have helped this either. Thus I could only guess that this was somehow Shigur's doing. I see, so Shigur was an accomplice then. Parecem muito humanas. Ok, ela está a dizer que isto é uma casa mesmo bonita. It's bigger than it looks, perhaps for most of the... Vanilla, over here, let's take a look at that room. Time to explore. Ok, as mamas dela saltam. From where it is, I suspect that it's a bedroom. Master's new bed must be there. Ok, estão a falar do quarto do Master. We can't miss that. Let's go snuggling it. Snuggle time. Ok, querem fazer snuggle na cama do Master. Snuggling a clonge. That is fine by me. Ok, elas querem. With that decide. Let's go. Vamos. Don't get out of control and hurt yourselves. Diz o Master. Ok, o cachorro deve ser mesmo um Master. Homem, rapaz. Hi! Without any ill intentions, the two cat girls were off and running. Well, the bakery did have living quarters on the second floor, so I wasn't worried about them causing a ruckus around here. Of course, they weren't young cat girls anymore now, so I shouldn't have to worry about them getting out of control too much. Well, besides that, I looked up an address in my phone's address book. Mina Duki Residence. Well, I already left Shigur a message, so she should call me back later. Without pressing the call button, I pulled my cell phone back in my pocket. I had moved out without saying anything, so for her to call me back within the well, it wasn't really an issue I needed to bring up right this moment. I should hear from Shigeru soon anyhow. We finished snuggling on Master's bed, okay. Acabaram de se o snuggle na cama do Master. Boobs! A outra não tem tantas, a Vanilla. The new bed is very fluffy, it gets a passing score. Ok, a nova cama é muito fofinha. Bom trabalho, vocês as duas, diz o Master. Porque... Gosh, both of you have major bad heads. Cheech. Major bad head? Chocolate loves it when Master rubs her head, feels good. Oh meu Deus, isto é pornográfico, não sei. I have no objections to this more. Ok, ele deve estar a fazer festinhas. E I tied up their hair with a comb. Their soft hair felt nice as always. O cabelo delas era muito fofinho e fantástico. I lightly bunked them both on the head while they had their eyes closed. Ok, ele fez tipo festinhas nas cabeças delas. Now then, why were the two of you hiding among my moving boxes? Porque vocês estavam escondidas nas minhas caixas? You said you wouldn't bring us with you, so we had no choice. Ok, elas queriam ir com ele, então elas... Ele não deixava, mas elas quiseram ir. A Chocola disse que ia, então a Vanilla também quis ir. You had no choice, just tagged along, you two. Well, I figured that had to be the reason, but anyhow, I recompose myself and look at the two of them again. Listen up, okay? Ouçam. How many times have I told you two, this isn't a vacation or a picnic? Ok, isto não são férias, ok? Percebem, meninas? I'm here because I have no intention of going back there. Eu mudou-se para aqui porque não quer voltar ao sítio onde estava. If you were at home, you wouldn't have anything to worry about. Shiger and the other cat girls are there too. Ok, Shiger também é uma cat girl. It would be better if you two just... Tem fome! Okay. Chocolate's stomach is just being rebellious, so that's not it, really. Okay. Ela está se acostumando dela, só está a ser rebelde. Master moved out really early in the morning, so there was no time to eat breakfast. Okay. O Master mudou-se muito cedo, então elas não conseguiram tomar o pequeno almoço. The sound of Chocolate's stomach is rumbling is cute anyways. Okay. O estômago dela a fazer ruído é fofinho para a outra. While listening to those silly excuses, I glanced at the clock and saw that it was already past 1 o'clock. Now that I thought about it, I haven't eaten anything since this morning either. Well, why don't we have lunch first then? Yeah! Food chocolate loves Master! Understanding as ever, Master, we already know that. This tour is easygoing as always. Okay, vamos lanchar. Meat, huh? Must be meat. I'm getting fired up, meow. It's very cute. Shopping, shopping! Okay, mana! Okay, mana! Okay, shopping com o Master. Okay, o outro está triste porque o Master não as levou ao shopping. Yeah, e é por isso que a Chocola está tão feliz. Os nomes é que são estranhos. You're really happy too, right, Vanilla? Come on, Chocola is going to squish your cheeks! Ok, lol, ela disse que lhe ia apertar as bochechas, mas elas realmente não interagem. Tipo, só se mexem assim um bocado, mas ok. E a Vanilla está a dizer, ah, isso aleija o... Dói, ou faz cócegas, não aleija. Minha, para! He'll bother those around us, so try not to get too carried away, you two. Since the refrigerator was empty, we headed to the nearby shopping district to buy groceries. ok, vou comprar coisas para casa. From brand name clothing stores to supermarkets, there was an array of stores. There was even a drugstore with daily necessity among us them. If you come here, we just have about everything. Big save, save, autoplay. Skip both. Okay, that was how the real estate agent had recommended this place to me. Wait, don't you two go shopping with Shiger often? Shopping with Shiger and shopping with Master are totally different. Okay, ainda vamos conhecer a Shiger-chan. Chan, it's a troubling that Master doesn't have the proper mindset of a Master. Chocola pities you. Hey, first of all, Shiger is your Master. Okay. He's our Master, but Shiger-chan is Shiger. Okay. Kachiji-sama. It's totally different. Right. I don't understand your reasoning, but I can tell you, very enthusiastic, just as expected of chocolate. Clap, clap, clap. Never mind then, anyhow, keep it down inside the store, okay? Não façam barulho dentro da loja. I parted from the two of them. I decided to hurry on ahead. Ok, elas foram às compras. A lojas fantásticas. Ok, elas querem shampoo, but that's stuff for you two to use. I don't need it, so put it down and come over here. Ok, o Master disse que elas não precisavam disso. Que isso era para elas e não para ele, por isso não podem levar. E ela disse, that's mean! Ok, ela está muito triste. Ai, as animações estão bem fofas. Ela dizer, o Master é uma pessoa horrível, não é? It has nothing to do with being honest. I'm telling you, don't just put the shampoo in the basket like that. Put it back. Okay, elas querem muito shampoo. We beg of you to buy shampoo for chocolate and vanilla. It's said to return to a home that doesn't have shampoo. Cat girls don't like having oily hair. They won't even buy shampoo for those cat girls, the poor things. Ok, uma mulher está a dizer, oh, aquele Master não compra o shampoo para as cat girls. I wonder if we should report him for catgirl abuse. Ok, querem reportá-lo por abusarem as raparigas gato. Ok, e o Master está a dizer, não façam isso para enganar as outras pessoas. Ok, circo Master foi muito divertido. It makes me want to start purring. Meow, meow. He didn't buy us anything though. Master is such a cheapskate. Ok, está triste porque o Master não nos comprou nada. I'm not a cheapskate, diz o Master. Besides, I nearly got reported. After that, it was the same sort of exchange that at the supermarket. The whole thing was so awkward that I don't think I can visit that shopping district for a while. Lol. Elas fazem-no ficar embaraçado. Well, I guess you could say that was the cute side of cat girls. Hmm? Sniff, sniff. Something smells really nice over there. Something smells really good, Master. It definitely does. What is this smell? I turn towards the source of it. Ok, é um cheiro muito bom que vem. Ok. Food stand cat. Ok. uma cena para com comida de gato. Would you like to try some delicious fresh takoyaki? Would you like to try some piping hot takoyaki with lots of bonito flakes on top? Ok, ela está a falar de perguntar se eles querem comer comidas que eles têm lá. E elas, of course. Ok, coração. It was a cat girl younger than Chocolate and Vanilla. She waved her tiny hands as she politely drew customers in. In human terms, she looked like she was about 12 or 13 years old. Ok, a outra rapariga gata era mais nova que estas e parecia... E tem entre 12 a 13 anos. E em anos de gato, ela tem 6 meses. What the fuck? Isto não é assim no mundo dos humanos. The young cat girl notices and ran over. Oh... Ok, Chocola vai rabiar neck. Young cat girl also innocent and super cute, they're the best. I'll pet your head. Pet, pet! Ok, ela está-lhe a fazer festinhas na cabeça, elas estão a adorar. Fantástico.